Philippians 3:7 tells us, "But what things were gained to me, these things I've counted as loss for Christ. Yet indeed, I also count all things as lost for the excellence of the knowledge of Christ Jesus my Lord, for whom I have suffered the loss of all things and count them as rubbish, that I may gain Christ and be found in him, not having my own righteousness, which is from the law, but that which is through faith in Christ, by the righteousness which is from God by faith, that I may know him and the power of his resurrection and the fellowship of his sufferings, being conformed to his death, if by any means I may attain to the resurrection from the dead."
It's your song of all the redeemed. Yes, we're free, free forever.
A new life in you, Lord. Help us to stop chasing after those things that leave us empty, that leave us unfulfilled. We want to chase after you, as that is where we will find our real selves.